One of the latest things I did with the K40, put some masking tape over that frame there and etched it, engraved it, and then painted it. And I made this little US Army box here. Painted it OD green, engraved it, and then turned out pretty good.